Is your BMW 3 Series E92, E90 overheating? Well, it could possibly be your cooling fan is not working. Test to see if your fan is working.
Go over to where the coolant sensor is, unplug it while the car is running. The fan should turn on. If it does, the problem is not in your fan.